Good morning, students. Welcome to your physical education class, and I'm your teacher Ruchika Pant. Today, in this class, we are going to have a session of yoga. In this yoga class, I will tell you how to do a asan which is called Sukh Asan, or you can call this asan easy pose. It is a beginning asan for meditation or dhyan. It improves your concentration, it relaxes your body and lowers the anxiety level. This asan can be performed by all the age group and it is equally beneficial for all the age groups. But before learning the procedure of this asana, there are some important points which we kept in our mind. First, those who are having severe knee pain will not perform this asana. And second, who is having back pain can lean their back against the wall. So now, let's begin the asana. To perform this asana, you can either use a yoga mat or you can use a thick blanket. So now, let's begin this asana. First step, stretch out your legs in front of your torso on the floor. This posture is called Dandasana. Now, second step, hold your right leg and place it under your left thigh. Now, do the same with your left leg. Place it under your right thigh. Now, feet relaxed. Your back will be straight. Now, in next step, you can place your hands over your laps, palm facing upwards, or you can place your hands over your knees in Dhyan Mudra. For Dhyan Mudra, you can touch your thumb in your first finger and rest of the three fingers will be straight. So this is called Dhyan Mudra. Place it over your knees and back straight. Now, in next step, we will close our eyes. Now start, take a deep breath, inhale slowly. Hold your breath. Now exhale slowly. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Now, while performing this breathing exercise, you can focus on an imaginary point on the center of your forehead. Again, inhale slowly. Hold. Exhale. Again, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. You can sit in this position for any length of time, and there's a beginner's tip that beginners can take support against the wall. Let me demonstrate a variation of Sukhasana which you can perform after practicing the Sukhasana regularly. So, for this variation, sit in the Sukhasana position in Dhyan Mudra. Close your eyes. Now, take a deep breath. Hold your breath. Now, breathe out. Open your eyes slowly. Now for the variation, lift up your hands slowly and take a deep breath. Breathe out. Now lock your fingers, stretch your spine up, take a deep breath. You can hold this position for 10 to 15 seconds. Hold your breath. Now, come down slowly and exhale. Again, in Dhyan Mudra. Children, hope you will enjoy this video and do this asana regularly. Ye asana Surya Uday aur Surya Ast ke samay kiya ja sakta hai. Aapke parents bhi aapke saath yeh asana kar sakte hain. Isi ke saath, hum apne is yoga class ko viram dete hain. Hope you will enjoy this video. Thank you so much.